So today I'm going to talk about the child photography. So first of all, let's try to see where the word photography came from. So the word photography came from the Greek language, which is porne, means prostitute, and graphe, which means write. Together there are photographos, which means writing about prostitute. So in the mid-19th century, the word photographos started evolving to the word photography in English as we know it. So the Oxford Dictionary states that photography is printed or visual material containing explicit description or display of sexual organs or activity intended to stimulate sexual excitement. So this is 21st century, right? And there are lots of technology making pornography much more accessible for us. Just by a few clicks through websites, we can cover a lot of pornography images and videos. So for the last 1.5 years, we are also become one of the most popular thing in tech. So VR, even though it's just 1.5 years, within that young age, there are numerous number of pornography videos in 360 compatible for VR. And the statistics stated that the exposure of pornography can be started as early as 9 years old. And in 16 years old, hardcore pornography can be discovered by ourselves, involving sexual activity. What can we do then? This is a very, very serious problem. We can do seminars like sex education, PowerPoint presentation, and even we can share from social media. And of course, there are rehabilitations for people who have gone into pornography. But I guess the most effective way is actually with your family, because family can guide you to the right way. So the researchers say that pornography can shrink brain and dull response to sexual stimulation. Regularly viewing sexual image could be physically harmful. The researchers from Max Planck Institute in Berlin found that a part of the brain that makes you feel rewarded and motivated can shrink due to pornographic images and videos. So people who watch a lot of porn are likely need increasingly graphic material to achieve the same level of stimulation. For example, in Jakarta, in 2014, the police department reported 63 rape against women and more than 300 cases of sexual abuse for underage children. This is a very, very important thing. We have to stop it. Whatever we can do, from website banning, clean internet searches, and even detox, seminar, whatever we can do to stop this, because every action counts. Imagine the future, 20, 30 years ahead, if photography still becomes something that is very popular. Imagine how the future will be. Imagine how Indonesia and the world can be. So, I guess we have to stop it from now. Make a better future generation. I'm Anantina.